Someone should have informed me that when I started TikTok, that I wouldn't be able to stop.